try to take off the airbag sign, fly off. And then Torx T27H, unscrew it. Push down or push up, and then gently come out. And then here is the airbag. So just, but while you unplug the airbag, don't put the ignition on the key, or either just disconnect the negative battery. And there is a light, you can just push from the inside. Side pin, you can just push it in with the pin and then remove it. Then there's another light. And this is the door handle one. You just push this one to the back and then slide out. And then this for the light, another light, another light. And then this for the speaker wire, this for the window wire. And then this is the one that I'm talking about. This one doesn't come out easily, so you have to push down in order to take it out, and then just down, take it out. Automental. So take it out and then just slide to your door. Actually going this way, yeah. Like that. Okay, so I'll show you this one how to do it. This sliding. clicking. When you take it out, just push lightly and then take it out. So we're gonna put the light plug at the bottom, speaker wire, and then door handle. The LED light. There's another one for the door. And then don't forget to plug the airbag. Plastic piece for the your door wire. I mean light. Get back in. Here's a screw. Put the cover. So the passenger side will be same process. Thank you for watching.